Hello dear kids, I'm back again. So are you all ready to learn the phonic sounds? Come on, we'll start. So today we are going to learn letter M. Sound of M is M. M mango, M milk, M moon. Repeat after teacher. M mango, M milk, M moon. So after M comes letter N. N, N, N. Sound of N is N. N, nip. N, nose. N, net. Repeat one more time. N, nip. N, nose. N, net. So now after N comes letter O. Sound of O is O. O, orange. O, octopus. O, onion. Again, one more time. O, orange. O, octopus. O, onion. After O comes letter P. Sound of P is P. P, P, P. P, P, pencil. P, P, pear. P, P, parrot. One more time. P, P, pencil. P, P, pear. P, P, parrot. So after P now comes letter Q. Sound of Q is qua, qua. Q, qua, quilt. Q, qua, quill. Q, qua, quarter. One more time we'll repeat. Q, qua, quilt. Q, qua, quill. Q, qua, quarter. After Q comes now letter R. Sound of R is R. R, rabbit. R, ring. R, rainbow. Repeat one more time. R, rabbit. R, ring. R, rainbow. So revise all these sounds with your parents and enjoy. Bye. We'll see you soon. Bye.